Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to Regiments. Here we are in Operation Saber Cut. I believe it's this episode 7. We're in phase 2. So last episode we went ahead and repaired most of our things. We picked up the British Challenger tanks, which are going to come in really handy. They are very heavy tanks, so that explains the cost. It's either that or a couple more infantry and some A-10s, but I think we'll manage with the Harriers. So let's go ahead and go to our events. We're actually going to go for air superiority this time. All air tactical aids is 50% less. Actually, let me make sure of something. Yeah, we are tactical support 4 out of 10. All right. Yeah, we'll go air superiority. Go ahead and finish it off. Got a lot of targets to destroy. And mobile defense, you shift to do a route drop off an evac zone for transports. Oh, Nelly. Oh, now we have Harrier rockets. Oh, nice. All right, well, we're gonna go ahead and use our points. Let's get those challengers on the field. Get their asses up to the fucking front right now. What's this? The FA? Yeah, let's go ahead and get you up there. Do I have my recon helicopter out? I do. It's already over there. Okay, put him on weapons hold. I'll get one more. Let's get another infantry right there to shore up the defense. Get these guys up. Have 120 points left, and we'll get our Gepard up to the. Actually, we'll put him right here, kind of like right there in the middle. If they try and strike here, it'll start firing on them. They try and strike here, it'll start firing. All right, I think that'll settle things pretty good right there. And we did find those, so they should be right in here, if I'm not mistaken. Nope. Uh-oh, did they move? Uh-oh, what happened to my targets? That's not good. What happened to those targets that were right here? What the hell? They move them to right there. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Son of a bitch. Radio intercept counterattack.
Loud and clear. Roger.
Where's our counterattack coming from?
Objective completed.
Nice. Okay. Wait until I can recon it. What's our counterattack coming from? I don't see it. Where's it coming from? Right there?
Loud and clear.
Just finish it off. Alright, get the challengers out of there. All right, let's see. What can. Fuck, they're out of ammo. Alright, we're gonna have to use our Air Force to deal with this shit. Guys, reinforcements are on their way, and I keep forgetting about my fucking attack helicopters. They're running out of ammo too damn fast. Wonder if I could take some of these zones. Get an area recon right here.
Zone captured.
Roger out.
They need eyes.
Right there. Not where I wanted you guys to aim. Let's get him out of there. Oh my lordy. Let's get him healed up. Okay, artillery illumination. Wait for that to go and then get an area recon.
Minutes remaining.
Loud and clear. Solid copy. Under attack, please advise.
Took care of them. Come on, where? Oh, yep, that's it. HQ. Oh, fuck that. Don't let him get away. Thank you.
Zone captured.
There it is.
Zone capture.
We got 100 points for that one. And you guys missed completely. Come on, just destroy him. Come on.
Objective completed.
Nice. Should have enough time to call in another recon.
One more comms.
One minute remaining.
Orders.
Fine, at least get in the zone. Just keep eyes on, guys. Just keep eyes on. Not gonna make it in time. Damn it. Wow, okay, definitely added a lot more, did a lot more damage this time around, so that's looking very good. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, we have a lot of points this time. Alright. We actually already pretty much achieved our victory points. We got 192 out of 200, so we're almost there. We can definitely fix up our units here, so let's get them repaired. Definitely the infantry. These guys back up. Yeah, let's call in the Thunderbolts. Alright, we have 64 points left. Increase the tactical support one more time. Which is fine because, you know, that means that I can start, like, forgetting about these units and start calling in more better ones. So, I could care less, honestly, about these light tanks. They're just kind of like placeholders until you get better units.
But that being said, thank you all so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Stay safe out there. Don't forget to drop a follow on Twitter at ShibiWowsGaming. I follow all followers back. So, yeah. Do that. Do it right now. Do it. Do it now. Oh, yeah. Don't forget about the Facebook. All right. I'll see you all in the next one.